Hello everyone, this is Richa Kaur. Today I will be discussing Article 32, which is considered as the heart and soul of the Constitution. Now, Article 32 provides remedies for the enforcement of fundamental rights, which means that if your fundamental right is violated by the state or any public authority, then you can approach the Supreme Court under Article 32 and seek redressal. Supreme Court under this article has the power to issue directions, orders or writs, including writs in the nature of habeas corpus, mandamus, prohibition, certiorari or quo warranto, whichever it may deem appropriate. Now, under this article, only fundamental rights, they can be enforced and not other constitutional or legal rights. Also, Parliament may by law under this article confer any other court to exercise within the local limits of its jurisdiction powers that are exercisable by the Supreme Court under Article 32. This article has made the Supreme Court both a guarantor as well as defender of the fundamental rights, and rights guaranteed by this article, they cannot be suspended unless there's a constitutional amendment. Thank you.